Katna is right. Do not invite chaos.
The Sarantu. Will you join us today?
The tiny sky people? They will wear our...
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with anything else.
Let the night stay peaceful.
You must pour your heart into these things. Breathe life into them from the very depths of your spirit.
You are good at this. I struggle with this weave myself. This is good. You are way better than me at this stuff.
Your technique is what makes this easy.
Nonsense. You are the one who found the moss and did the weaving.
And you taught me how to do it. You really are an excellent teacher, Neitu. Just like Nefika and Tahewu said you were.
I never thought... Wait. Nefika said that. And Tahewu?
Of course. They know you can do great things. Even if you don't believe it.
Thanks. It actually felt pretty good to show you what I know. Dehegu's silks?
I'm thinking about getting a new call.
Who are you trying to impress?
Nobody. It does not hurt to take pride in yourself, and if that helps someone notice you, then even better.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Still has not returned.
So? Fight well, warrior.
Wall, grumpy old man, and so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days, and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uwal comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this.
Will the Sky People vanish now? I do not dare hope.
Cannot seem to get warm today.
Even Kametire succumb to the chill of the fog sometimes.
Oh, 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 oh.
I will pay them a quiet visit.
Good to see you, Storm. Oh, must be another way in.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Ugh.
Are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anu Fi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer, and I hear Anu Fi is the best.
Our Tsahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her. My people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier. Like the one at the rookery. Oh, that's it. Must find the others. Thank you. Where are you?
Oh! Yeah.
Thank you for these gifts. Father's worry grows. I do not know how to help.
Where are you?
This is her mother.
You! Yes, you! Slow down for a bit.
Do you have no other?
The Kingalore are ready to...
For hunters especially.
Friend, my heart is heavy, but having you here will help it soar once more.
Anything for you and Zome. I brought the fruit like you asked.
I will use the seeds. They symbolize new life as you embark on your journey with your bonded, and I mark the end of my journey with Zome. But I do not know what to say.
Say what's... in your heart.
I release these seeds as a symbol of new life and new bonds. The sun to warm them and the rain to nourish them. Let them grow as strong as our bond was, Zome. I hold your silence in my heart, Zome. It reminds me that a rash spirit can be a careless one. Forgive me. Fly free in Ewa.
I'm so glad I could be here to remember Zome with you.
My heart feels lighter now, but it is a long journey. One day, far from now, I might bond again and we shall fly together.
There you are!
Generations to come will be... Look at this pigment. Vibrant, but delicate. Truly a weaver's color.
Well, I like it. It's good. Right?
Good! Look at it, my friend. Take it in. Feel the emotions it evokes. I can almost hear the flutter of the Kinglor behind my ear. We have achieved something remarkable.
They have a taste for adventure. It makes for good stories.
Enjoy.
Whoa!
Thank you.
dead. Torn apart. Ferals? Ferals around. Should track down the rest. Thank you. Anka? I found an unusual number of ferals. Seems they got the jump on an RDA patrol before I got there.
Thanks for putting them out of their misery. The RDA got what they deserved. But still, brutal way to go. Taking these ferals out is the right thing to do. Just remember that.
Thank you for these gifts.
Thank you.
Thank you for these gifts. There. Should help keep Feral numbers in check.
The tiny sky people? They will wear our spears like feathers.
My hunts are for me, not the sky.
And were there no Bellspring in sight? No Mistbloom?
I wish there had been. That would have made my trip back to Home Tree more tolerable.
You must watch where you put your foot.
You're back. Huh. Have you come looking for a new queen?
You are in luck. Soon, the King Law will not need our help anymore. They will...
Let's go.
Fear is fast, but grief, she is slow. I am my power.
What do you suppose we will do once the sky people leave? Just live our lives, I suppose.
Not know the war is madness.
What do you suppose we will do once the sky people leave?
Who is out there? Come, I can help. Hello, friend. A great hunter needs the very best weapon. Here, a gift from the Aranahe.
It is a good thing to collect the gifts of Awa.
Yes. Though it can be tedious.
You think so? I disagree. A day spent in your company is always a pleasant one, friend.
That is not what you were saying this morning.
Are you Sarentu? It is an honor. Thank you for helping me gather. I need a lot of this red pigment.
We can always meet back here if something goes wrong. All good, yes? Let's have another go at it then. Slowly, steady. Each step will get you closer to your new home.
Would be nice. If you can help me find one, then I would gladly arrange it.
Maybe we can help with that.
We should come with our partners next time. Spend the night by the river.
Would be nice. If you can help me find one, then I would gladly arrange it.
Maybe we can help with that.
We're here. Just a little longer. Your new home. You'll be safe here.
we will ever trade with the other clans like we used to.
Maybe. I would like to try out some of that Zaku.
Maybe try on a Rana Hay.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into this grim place?
They are very, very small.
Who are?
The Sky People. Tiny people is what we should call them.
Would not have allowed us to be pulled into battle like that.
The tiny sky people, they will wear our spears like feathers.
And who are you?
I think my craftsmanship has really improved. I just hope Nafika agrees.
Everyone says they can cook, but no one does it like me.
Tua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
Perfect. Then what is the point?
Fresh herbs bring the dish alive. Good. Good. That is progress.
You look well.
What is it you need? Stay sharp, young one.
Can I help with something? Come back if you need more.
That poor fool is not worthy of my time.
Have a look, then. Use it well. Go away. Can you not see I'm busy? Have a look, then. Use it well.
Ah, there you are.
Need more Dapafit pods.
Thank you.
do with more Dapafet pods? No more Dapafet pods.
Get back me!
All units, be on alert! Central hostile!
Taking position!
Understood! Got a present for you, Blue! Let's fight him back!
Dapafet pods.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
All personnel be advised.
Thank you.
Guess they took most of it when things got loud. Ready to ride? Thank you for these gifts.
Welcome! You seem curious. A great quality.
Thank you. Oh!